Are you Mr. Given's secretary?
Yes, hello. My name is Elaine Nardo.
Try to be pleasant with me. Is he in his office?
No, I'm sorry. He's not in right now.
Well, then perhaps you'll be so kind as to tell me where that horse's rear end is. He was supposed to be in my office half an hour ago. If Mr. Givens doesn't have a good excuse this time, he's fired.
His car broke down.
Splendid, Miss Nardo. I'm George Givens. Welcome aboard.
You're Mr. Givens? Why did you do that?
I was just giving you a little battlefield experience. It doesn't happen often, but every once in a while, people look for me. When they do, it's very important that I be somewhere else.
Why?
Sit down, Ms. Nardo. I've been working for this company for 23 years. That is a record. No one's been here longer than I have. And the reason I've lasted so long is because no one quite knows who I am. Oh, some people know my face, some people know my name, but very few of them put them together. My dearest friends in this company know me as what's his name?
Come on now, isn't this a little ridiculous, Mr.? You're right. You are forgettable.
Thank you. Over the years, I've developed a lot of techniques. For instance, meetings are my biggest challenge. I slip in with the crowd, and I never say anything except, mm-hmm, or mm-mm. And most importantly, I laugh only after everyone else starts laughing and stop cleanly before they stop. Do you have any questions?
Yes. Mr. Givens, I don't know much about business.
Oh, that doesn't matter.
But I've read some of your reports, and I think it's wonderful what you've written.
You read my reports?
Yes.
What do you think? I write those reports to be read?
But Mr. Givens, I was so impressed. You shouldn't be afraid to speak out. Mr. Givens, a man with your experience and your obvious intelligence should be heard. You shouldn't deprive others of your ideas.
You really think so?
Oh, I know so.
I don't know. It's been a long time since I had that kind.
Well, hello there.
Hi, how are you?
Good, good. Oh, it's good to see you.
Mr. Givens in?